ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story.